we all knew this was coming. We all knew that this was going to happen at some stage. I'm saddened and heartbroken, as a matter of fact, to announce that the second trailer for My Little Pony the movie has been released. I think it's a shock to everyone. Don't know whether they expected to come this soon. I certainly didn't. So I am sorry for that. I'm sorry that I've had to do this. I'm sorry I've had to put this online for everyone to see. My dying wish before I watch this trailer is for you to please subscribe to my channel and check out my Instagram page at filmgeek_movienews. It's just here. It's where I talk about movies. Well, where I used to talk about movies. I don't think after I watch this and pass away from all the rainbows and the cotton candy, I don't think I'll be able to continue with the page or the channel. So for my dying wish, please subscribe to this channel and check out the Instagram page. But without further ado, let's get to watching the new trailer, the second trailer for My Little Pony the movie. Second trailer for My Little Pony the movie. Let's go. Play.
All this
power. It's already started.
Wasted on parties when there are far greater uses.
I don't think those are storm clouds.
Put your hooves together for Commander Tempest!
Here's the deal, ladies. I need your magic.
Need your magic. It's already happening.
Best escape plan ever!
Do you have the princess?
She might have gotten away a little bit.
Feel alive.
No. We need help to save Equestria.
I'm ready to kick some booty.
Pirate? Pirate?
Are your nails painted pink?
Nice touch.
Hey, Scallywags, it's time to be awesome.
Y'all ready to do this thing? Hey,
come on! Hey. I want to help too. Hey.
Your ponies are crazy.
Nope. Nope.
Now.
No.
I hate epic adventures.
Well, you're a loser.
We've got this together.
This is intense.
This ends now.
I simply cannot even. The bad guys have won. I'm so sorry.
Why? Okay. In all seriousness, guys, little kids will love this, alright? And the bronies out there, right? You guys will love this. To me, though, this looks awful. With a concept like My Little Pony, a property, I should say, like My Little Pony, it's pretty frickin' popular. I don't know about here in Australia, like where I am specifically, but from what I can see, this whole My Little Pony thing is huge, and the Brony thing as well is a lot bigger than I originally thought it was. So this movie will probably make a decent amount of money, but they had the chance here with this property, this popular property, to do something different and do something special, and I don't think this is it, unfortunately. They had the chance here because it's popular. That's why, that's the whole thing with this Brony thing. Like, it's popular with older audiences as well. So they had the chance here to make this a popular thing and appeal to a wider audience, a more mainstream audience. And this trailer and the other trailer before it, this movie, this doesn't look like it's going to be popular with the mainstream audience. It's gonna make money, little kids are gonna love it, Bronies are gonna love it, parents are gonna take their kids to go see it. It's just not my kind of movie. I think the animation in some parts looks cool, otherwise, oh, there's something that they actually fixed from everything I've been complaining about on my Instagram page and also from my first trailer reaction. They actually advertise and promote the lead actresses, I believe, or actors as well, that are playing the ponies themselves and not just the supporting characters, like Emily Blunt playing the villain or Kristen Chenoweth playing this supporting character. They actually had a list of the people who are playing the lead ponies. Who would have thought the lead actors for a film are getting advertised? How great is that? Yes! I want to know what you guys think of this new trailer for My Little Pony in the comments below. If you're a brony, let me know what you think of this trailer in the comments below. I can't wait to hear your opinions. Please don't insult me. I'm a simple young man who doesn't understand the beauty and elegance of My Little Pony. Also, guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos. Don't forget to click that little bell if you want to get notifications to when I'm posting these new videos. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in my next video. Bye-bye.